Logan, everyone. Marcus here. I review stuff. Today, I'm reviewing the song Your Love Deja Vu by Glass Animals. This song does come as a request, so as always, if you would like to request something, leave it in the comments. I'll be sure to get to it. Still fixing my hair. I was wearing a hat all day. So, anyway, you know, I've heard just a handful of other songs from Glass Animals. You know, I think the last song I did on my channel from them was... I don't remember the name of it, but it was the Pineapples Are In My Head song, which I really like. I really like that song. From what I've heard from Glass Animals, I do really love their style, and so I'm just excited. You know, I hope this one is a banger. And you know, I chose just a regular like audio version. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Just because I've had experience recently, especially with a lot of like official music videos and stuff like that getting blocked, so I decided, you know, let's just stick with the audio, so I don't have to do extra work. This will hopefully be unblocked. So anyway, let's do it.
Line. I know your style. I know that you won't run all night. And I'm back.
Yeah, that was cool. That was really, really cool, actually. Just nice, fast-paced, high energy. I don't know what that sound was like. Was it like a flute? Like, what's going on here? I guess not. I guess it was all made with like what synthesizer? I mean, what the hell? But whatever, like that main sort of voo part of it. Right, speaking to Annie Mac during the song's premiere on BBC Radio 1's Future Sounds, the band's lead singer and songwriter Dave Bailey explained that he has recently made a major shift from the band's usual abstract lyrics to more personal ones. He went on to explain that Your Love is about a dysfunctional relationship and stated, "Everyone's got relationships, not necessarily romantic ones in their lives, and they know that that person is kind of bad. It's an unhealthy relationship, but you keep letting that person back into your life, either because you think it's going to change or because something deeper, darker. You're addicted to the chaos of that relationship. That's what this is about, being addicted to the mess." Damn. Naturally, much of this interview focused on the elephant in the room, drummer Joe Seward's life-threatening cycling accident. Damn, I don't know that. Which left him unable to walk or speak, much less play drums for over a year. His injuries forced Glass Animals to cancel all scheduled tour dates and take an extended hiatus. Initially, the band stayed with him for several weeks. Eventually, as Joe's healing progressed, Dave went to the United States, where he worked on some solo and collaborative writing and producing projects. He said that working with hip-hop artists who tended to write very personal lyrics inspired him to make a more personal to take a more personal approach to songwriting as well. Thus, the incident that threatened to destroy the band ended up being a catalyst for creative change. That's cool. I mean, I feel like you could really get that feel that hip-hop beat throughout the song. So I can see how working with hip-hop artists, you know. That's the thing too. Like, I don't listen to a whole lot of hip hop, but a lot of the bands that I listen to, like the rock bands, I mean, they credit a lot of different hip hop artists for really diversifying and sort of enhancing their style and what they're able to do. So, I think like a lot of the music that I really enjoy, even though it's not really hip hop or rap, I think it owes a lot of, I guess, tribute or a lot of influence to hip hop. So that's great. The song first made its live debut during Glass Animals' comeback show at the Bullingdon in late 2019, where the set list called it Palm Mute. Fans in attendance reported that the band requested for them not to post any videos of this performance online, as they were still a bit rusty. They honored the request. That's cool. Your Love Deja Vu was confirmed to be a single from Glass Animals' upcoming third album, Dreamland, before the album was officially announced. Cool. I'm not gonna read the rest. There's like a bunch more quotes and stuff, but that's plenty of information. So let's take a look. I shut my eyes, you call, but I just cut the line. I know your style. I know that you want one more night, and I'm backsliding into this just one more time. Yeah, very clear there. Just like I'm trying my best to like cut you off and look like quite literally like cut the phone line, right? But oh, I can feel myself sliding back and falling back into that same trap, right? Too far from over you, beams from your M2 are blowing through my room. And now you lay down in my shoes. You dyed your hair blue. Oh, so much deja vu. So yeah, it's like they come over again, and it's just like, oh shit. Like, I mean, you know, your hair colors change, but we're back in the same old bullshit, right? I can feel your love, your temporary touch. It's a hit and run. You go back there when you're done. Don't you want some more? 'Cause I can feel your love. So yeah, that part too. Your temporary touch. So it's like, yeah, I can feel your love, but it's just, you know, it's temporary. And literally, it's a hit and run. You'll just leave me again when you're done. So it literally is like the deja vu part of it is like, okay, we fall in love or whatever, or we just have sex, one night stand, that kind of thing. And then, you know, it's over. And then, of course, we say we're never going to do that again. And eventually, we do it again. So that purple touch, everyone who sees you falls in love. You eat us up. You live like you're on camera. You slide on top, a moon to all the juice in us. What the hell does that mean? A moon to all the juice in us. What does that say? Ah, fuck it. Too far from over you, beams from your M2 are blowing through my room, and now you lay down in my shoes, you dyed your hair blue, and so much deja vu, and now I can feel your love, your temporary touch, it's a hit and run, you go back there when you're done, don't you want some more, because I can feel your love. Maybe in time, when we're both better at life, daylight can open my eyes and you'll still be by my side. So it's like, we can't like figure this relationship out because we both kind of just suck right now. We haven't figured ourselves out yet. But maybe eventually this love will be more permanent once we are better people, basically as individuals, right? But meanwhile, I've got my contact high. You've got your powdered lies. We've got these summertime nights, night by night. I let you eat me alive. I want you to eat me alive. I want you to eat me alive. Yeah, basically like, yeah, you know, maybe one day we can make a permanent thing of this. But right now, it's in the moment. And it's just like, you know, we're falling into the same old trap. I can feel your love, your temporary touch. It's a hit and run. You go back there when you're done. I can feel your love. And it goes on like that for some time, I think. Yeah. So, great song. I mean, lyrically, I think it's... it makes, you know, it's very much like a 20-something kind of song where it's like this applies a lot to 20-somethings, but you know, I think it's great. You know, it's got a lot of energy in the lyrics as well, some creative writing, I think, just some really cool lines, and really gets the point across. You know, I think it was great. Two thumbs up lyrically. As far as the instrumentation goes, a lot to enjoy here. Like I said, you sort of get some of that hip hop styling in the beat. I thought that was great. Again, I don't know if that was like a flute or if it was all made using a synthesizer or what, but man, I just love that high energy, that kind of like whatever it was, that melody that you get at the beginning. So it's like this part right here, but like that part right there, just so energetic. I love it. It's just really gets you wanting to move. And so to me, the instrumentation, you know, I know it may not be like the most complex or involved thing that I've heard, you know, on my channel, but just the energy behind it, I think, is just so fantastic. I gotta give it two thumbs up. And then his vocals are really cool too. I think the way that the song is sung just really adds a whole other layer to this, and it really makes it very enjoyable. So two thumbs up, instrumentally and vocally. And then as far as replay value goes, you know, this one's a banger. This one is going on the playlist for sure. It is just such a fun, easy listen. Again, it makes me want to get up and move. The lyrics may not be like entirely positive, but that definitely doesn't matter here. It's a song that makes you want to get up and move. It's a song that, again, even though the lyrics are not entirely positive, it makes you feel good to listen to just because of the energy involved. So again, two thumbs up across the board. Just really enjoyed this one. So thank you for whoever requested it. As always, if you would like to request something, leave it in the comments. I'll be sure to get to it. If you enjoyed the music as much as I did, definitely go support the artists. Go listen to their music wherever you can. One place you